Welcome to Philip Cuisine. Today, please join me in cooking roast chicken. Let's do it. Here are the ingredients. We have onion, garlic, oranges, lemon, butter, rosemary, thyme, lemon zest, tanglad or lemongrass, corn, potato, of course our whole chicken, we have dried oregano, salt and pepper, chili powder, garlic powder, paprika, and olive oil. Now we're gonna mix the ingredients that we're gonna put in this chicken. So let's do it. First thing we're gonna do is to dry the chicken. Make sure that there's no water. You're gonna dry the inside too, and before we put the stuffing. Okay, next we have to mix the ingredients. Okay, we're gonna put our lemon, butter, I'm sorry, and gonna put the thyme, rosemary, our lemon zest, we're gonna squeeze half of the lemon here. Okay. All right. Then some chili powder or chili flakes. Our dried oregano. All right. Pepper, some salt, then we have garlic here, garlic powder, put some garlic powder, and our paprika. Mix this. Mix this all together. And we can apply this inside and outside the surface of the chicken. All right. All right. Thanks, it's well mixed. I'll show you how I did the chicken. I separated the meat from the skin all around, so I can put the mixture in between the skin and the meat, so it will absorb, the meat will absorb the mixture we just made. All right, so let's do it now. Okay, let's put the mixture inside. Like that. Okay. All right, and then at the back, we have to do the back too. Okay. So this will absorb, the meat will absorb everything now. And then the outside, we have to put the our mixture. All right, put them together. All right. Okay. Looks good, huh? All right. Let me wash my hands. Now the next step is we're gonna put more paprika outside. Okay. We're gonna put garlic inside. Okay. We're gonna put onions. We're gonna put the tanglad or lemongrass, and we're gonna put one orange inside. All right, there you go. Okay. All right, so we're gonna tie the legs so our stuffing won't come out. Okay, we're gonna tie down, we're gonna tie the legs together. Okay. So the our stuffing will stay inside. All right, so we're gonna put this in a baking pan. Our oven is preheating now. We're gonna bake this for an hour and 15 minutes for at 375 degrees. Okay. All right, so just like that, we're gonna put our corn. Okay. All right. And then our potatoes. It's gonna be beautiful. Beautiful. And while we are heating the oven, preheating the oven, the meat will absorb the ingredients we put in. So I'm gonna put more paprika so it will look good. Okay. All right, we can sprinkle olive oil on the corn and okay, and potatoes. All right, let's be good. Good enough. All right. will cover this with foil. Okay. Okay. So the moisture will be concentrated inside. So our chicken will be juicy when we bake this. But at the top, we need to put a slit, some slit there. All right, this is ready. Here is the finished product. Roast whole chicken. Please share this recipe and subscribe to my YouTube channel for future cooking videos. Thank you for watching and have a good day.